Hi everybody, and welcome to day 7 of the 12 days of Christmas quilt blocks. And today we are doing a bell. Now this bell has several pieces in it, but I think it'll still be pretty simple. I've got my layout here. These are the pieces, the patterns for the rest of the bell here. So that will be on the blog, and it'll have a separate pattern sheet for that. So I'm going to go ahead and lay this on my square so that it's centered top to bottom. And I'm going to go ahead and lay this piece down to begin with, the bell. And then this piece here, which is the hanger of the bell, I drew it out as a circle with a circle inside it to cut it out. Well, it was easier to cut it off the bottom and then cut out that circle, which, since this goes underneath here, it works out just fine. So I'm going to go ahead and tuck that under. And then the bottom of the bell, this is going to be a different fabric, so we're going to place that on. And then the clapper just goes towards the center. And then I have the holly leaves, and I cut these out of two different pieces of fabric, two different colors. And I want to put the green one on the light green one on the bottom, and then do these like this. And they don't have to stay on the bell. You can have them going off. You can have them up higher or lower, however you want them. Or you can eliminate them altogether. You don't have to have them on there. So let me arrange this a little bit. And I kind of like that, so I'm going to go ahead and press this down real quick. And then I'll use steam this time and fuse it on. And there we go. Here is our Christmas bell. And that's our pattern for day 7 of the 12 days of Christmas quilt blocks. Thanks for watching. For more quilting ideas, click on the video links. And to keep up with my newest projects, click on the subscribe button. I hope to see you again soon.